Isa pa.
Wala
talaga.
Ang hirap. Kanadian.
What up mga Kanadian? It's me, your favorite Daddy A, Chris. And today we're gonna do a very simple challenge. The challenge is called English mo ang Tagalog na to. So napakasimple lang po itong mga Kanadian A. So basically we're gonna give you a Tagalog sentence and all you need to do is translate it to English. Napakasimple po, di ba? So we've asked our fellow kababayans here in Calgary, Alberta, kung kaya ba nilang i-translate itong Tagalog sentence na ito into English. And ito po yung itatranslate nila. Pang ilan ka sa magkakapatid sa iyong pamilya? So again, uulitin ko. Pang-ilan ka sa magkakapatid sa iyong pamilya? Dali lang, di ba? So, panoorin po natin kung ano yung mga sagot nila. And let's see who is best in English. Video commence.
Pang-ilan ka sa magkakapatid sa iyong pamilya? Go!
Alam mo, narinig ko na to. Oh my God!
So, you're from the...
Pangilang ka sa magkakapatid sa iyong pamilya? No?
I'm
best. You don't know?
Among your siblings, what number are you? Nakakahiya. Among your siblings,
Pass.
How many siblings are you?
Okay. In what chronological order are you in your siblings?
Talagang Pilipina, yeah. Isang dalagang Pilipina. Talagang...
Wala.
What's your rank in the family?
Pwede. Pang-ilan ka sa magkakapatid?
Dayang yan.
Where are you located in your siblings?
Ayo.
And there you have it mga Canadian A, narinig niyo na po yung mga sagot ng ating fellow kababayans, but unfortunately, wala pong nakakuha ng tamang sagot. So, ibibigay ko na po ang sagot sa inyo. So, ito po ulit ang itatranslate nyo, pangilan ka sa magkakapatid sa iyong pamilya. At ang English translation po ay, what is your ordinal position among your siblings in your family? Again, I repeat, what is your ordinal position among your siblings in your family? Now you know! Okay, so that's it for our challenge for the day. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, bahala kayo sa buhay nyo. But anyways, comment below if you guys think you have a better answer or if you have any suggestions kung ano pang mga video ang gusto nyong gawin namin. Any suggestions or comments will be greatly appreciated. Alright, so that's it. Stay tuned for our next video. Peace. Adios.
Nakao! Tapos na.